Attach female connector to end of flush syringe. Disinfect lure lock adapter membrane per facility protocol. Remove cap from female connector. Align red to red and engage female connector to lure lock adapter. After flush is complete, depress lever on lure lock adapter and disengage female connector. Dispose of components per facility protocol.